Goodwood is a place where fans can get up close and personal with the stars, which are the cars and the bikes that go up the hill, without question. And when I say the fans, I don't just mean the public that come in, I mean us as well, because we're fans.
Well, the Audis are all right, but I'd say generally the Mean Machine is far superior.
Audi is my second favourite because the Clemson hay bale is the best.
For me personally, this year, to be able to drive our R18 e-tron Quattro up the hill and to sort of have my last moments with this car before it goes to the Audi Museum makes it extra special.